Hello friends, let's explain difference between univariate data and bivariate data in statistics. Univariate and bivariate data. Univariate involving a single variable, bivariate involving two variables. Univariate data does not deal with causes or relationship. Bivariate data deal with causes or relationship. Univariate data, the major purpose of univariate analysis is to describe. The major purpose of bivariate analysis is to explain. Univariate data can use is a central tendency, mean, mode, median. Bivariate data uses analysis of two variables simultaneously. Univariate uses the dispersion method like range, variance, max, mean, quartiles, standard deviation. Bivariate data uses correlations. Frequency distribution in univariate data. Comparison, relationship, causes, explanation in bivariate data. Univariate data results show in bar graph, histogram, pie chart, line graph, box, and whisker plot. Bivariate results show in tables where one variable is a contingent on the values of the other variables. No dependency. Bivariate dependent and independent variable. Sample questions of univariate data. How many of the students in the class are female? It is a sample example. In bivariate data, sample question, is there a relation between the number of females in computer programming and their score in mathematics? Here is the two variable, computer programming and concerned with female, and its score, her score in mathematics. There is a two variable in bivariate, whereas in univariate only female in a class, that is a single variable. So it is a difference between univariate and bivariate. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe, like, comment and share. Thank you.